Navigating church during a pandemic.
It's been incredibly difficult, is what it has been. This past year has been a challenge to us in ways that we have never faced to date.
Pastor Wes Morris from The Rock Church in Fenton says the demand for church is soaring.
This time has also brought to the surface that there are a lot of people looking for a message of hope.
And meeting that demand while following COVID-19 guidelines isn't easy.
I feel a huge pressure, yes.
So for Easter this year, they're moving things outside and online.
So our whole celebration on Easter Sunday is going to be outside. We have a massive circus tent. We're encouraging people to do whatever is comfortable for them. And if they don't want to come, we are airing it online.
It's not the first time they've moved a service outside, but it is still new given the circumstances of the pandemic. Morris says a similar service on Christmas Eve is their guide.
Christmas Eve helped us greatly because we kind of saw a model of how we've done outdoor gatherings before, but we saw how to do a model of it during the pandemic season.
One thing Morris says the pandemic has done is allowed them to expand their message to wider audiences through virtual channels. In Fenton, I'm Kendall Keys, WNEM TV5.